the first time we ever met was through a friend, through my friend Josh. He introduced me to her. We went to the movies, had a great time, a couple of laughs, and then from there, you know, little by little, she asked me for my number on Facebook. I got her number, and ever since that, we've been hanging out, chilling, and then after 6 months of just hanging out, getting to know each other as friends, we officially made it, officially became a couple. Babe, on this amazing, long-awaited day, I just want to tell you I love you. Thank you. I appreciate you. This is the way that I want to show you that I appreciate you so much for everything. Not only that you've done for me, but that we've done together. I have so much faith that me and you are going to become greater than ever. We're going to accomplish so many things together. And this is your day, so much love.
To you, you're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me.
I met Alex through a group of friends. We all started hanging out, being young, going to go to weddings, and after church we would all see each other. And that's how we met. Little by little we started liking each other, getting to know each other, and we started dating.
You're beautiful too. My rhythm and blues, I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my...
I'm really excited. I'm really excited. We worked really hard just to make this day look beautiful and just to, for it to be very special, and it is. I walked in, I started crying automatically, and I'm really happy.
Out of my mind, 'cause all of me loves all.
Confident, the greatest partner that I can ever imagine having, and most importantly, you're the love of my life.
I vow to prove to you how much you deserve love, because you deserve it. You deserve love in every shape and form. So I don't only vow to love you, but to prove to you you deserve to be loved. And the third thing to me that I really want to let you know, that I promise you and that I vow to you, is that I'm always going to care about you. Me and you are a team. Me and you are not one. And I always, always promise to care about you. It's us against the world.
Janessa, do you take this man as your lawfully wedded husband? To have and to hold, the richer, the poor, sickness and health, as long as you both shall live.
I do.
Halfway there, bro. Halfway there. Alex, do you take this woman as your lawfully wedded wife to have and to hold, for richer or poor, in sickness and in health, as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Good man. Relax, everyone, relax. By the power vested in me by the state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now get it.
Going on in that beautiful mind. I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so.
One thing that I thought about was being kids. When you, Mia, Pavel, when we used to all stay in a room, we said, we're gonna get married, we're not gonna be like our moms. No offense, our moms are great. And we all said, we're gonna be different. And it's so happy, and I'm so happy that you're starting. You know, you're breaking the chain in our family. You're the first girl wedding that we have in our family. And it's so good to see that. It's good to see that. I know that Alex loves you very much. And even though he thinks I hate you, which I do, it's my job as a little sister to meet him. But I'm so happy that you guys are together and that I know he'll take good care of you, and I'm happy he's taking you out of the house. And yeah, I wish you guys a very happy life, and I know that you guys are gonna go far in life, and you guys are gonna go together. And that makes me happy.
I'd like to speak to the happy couple on behalf of all of your friends and all the people represented here in this place. I think that I speak for everyone when I say that you guys are an example of love, of patience, of serving God, and of being friends. My prayer for you guys is that you guys would be as good friends to each other as you are to all of us there at that table and all of us here in this room. And I make a vow to you guys, just as you guys have made vows today, together with everyone here, because I believe that they agree with me, to be there for you throughout every moment that you come across from here on out.
You were blood to make us more than what we are. You're my friend, you're my best friend, you're my brother. You're more than a brother to me. You've always been there for me when I was down. You know, you've always been through. When we found the girls, you know, we were still young. And if you look around, we're all growing up. And it's an amazing thing to say that you were a true example in my life. That you were a true example to everyone here of what a true marriage between a young couple should be. And I just pray that all your dreams, that all your wishes come true, and you know I'll be right there for you. Alright? Yeah. Thank you.
Risking it all, though it's hard, 'cause all of me loves all. All your perfect imperfections. Give your